It's day 28, I think. This is a really, really, really rough fucking day. I'm very dissociated. We're very, very blurred out. And it's been like 10 days since we did this. So I don't really remember any of it. We'll see how this goes. It's gonna help us, that's the main thing. Man, it's so hard to move when you're like shut down and in freeze. Everything's so stiff. Like when I do move, it feels so definite that I'm gonna fall because of it. I'm gonna jump up. That's what I need right now. Adrenaline. Terror. Okay. A little. It'd be okay if I wasn't so like rigidly stiff, but there we have the whole reason we are trying to move around and get out of this response in the first place. So, this is something that will happen, I know this. Oh man, makes it much harder to move next time. I'm very frightened. God. Terror. Fucking terror. Hey, don't jump out this. I'm just gonna put this in here with you. You stay there. It's okay. Okay, fuck. We got this. I got this. God damn. Scarier things. Been through much scarier things and survived them. They're bigger and more fucking powerful than any of the scary things. I can move.
my body is not as stiff as the board I'm standing on. Fuck me. God damn it. You're having fun just watching.
Actually, I was thinking that really maybe try.
Watching a sarcastic commentary not enough for you. Well, we can both try, and then if we fail, you don't know whose fault it is.
Fuck you. I'm so just pissed off that I care. I'm kind of done with it. I'd rather really fuck it up. Look absolutely terrible. Not give a damn. You know what it is? I used to be able to do it on too many falls and traumas. I'm worried it'll trigger the freeze response, which ain't something I've gone into in a very long time. Fuck it. But what if it does come out of it again? I'm really dumb. It's the perfectionism. I could go and fucking do one.
I cannot do it looking forwards.
You're definitely curved eventually.
We're supposed to be able to do it moving as well, but I have no idea how to do it moving. Like, even a little bit. And I forget how to do the whole jump in motion thing. It's like if the board's moving, I forget how to go down and come back up again. Oh my god. Shit, man. I've forgotten the... Oh my god. The motor pattern's completely gone. Shit. Oh man. What the hell? Right. It's only been like 10 days, but... The light body.
Always. Enough. Giving us an excuse to fucking breathe for 10 seconds. I want to be able to see the time on it. Know that we're not running the body into the ground.
That's pretty decent. Oh.
Never fucking line it up right. It's on a fucking ancient couch cushion.
I know, it's kind of irritating to try and balance it all. Oh no. So close. So close. I can really fucking feel it. Okay. Oh my god. Oh. Terror. Terror. Fucking dread. Oh, shit. You know, I do feel a little moderately better. A tiny bit less frozen, which is good. More like terrified. Granted, what we were distracting from, this is probably not news.
Not news, but it's more real, isn't it? Actually feeling fucking something. Sort of terror over nothing.
Maybe so. I would too. Preferably something good. Shit. My biggest problem right now is like it's actually easier to talk in the reflection.
Mirror.
My biggest problem is the stamina. Like, I can't breathe for long enough to practice. Start getting it slightly, I can't fucking breathe. Pause for 3 seconds and lose everything.
I know what it feels like to commit to having a fucking jump and not keeping one leg close to the ground. But I can't fucking do that.
Damn it.
I don't know how, but you're breathing out of sync to me. It's probably why we're getting stitch. But one diaphragm will do fucking breathing rhythms.
You're breathing out of sync with me. I breathe into the stomach. That's like where you're supposed to breathe.
You can fight me on this.
I don't win on this. Can't work out how to breathe at the same time as you. And that's so ridiculous. Fuck, man.
Maybe you can't breathe into the chest and the stomach in the same breath.
People must. People do. Maybe we'll have to Google this one. I think this is my favourite DID problem we've had so far. Oh shit. My muscles are going, yo. Breathe, my life. Come. Fucking persecuted for breathing. If we want to be technical, I do concede that yours is like the way that's advised.
You mean the right way?
Talk around the shop.
Because 90% of what leaves your mouth is swear words, so I don't want to be blamed for that shit.
You wouldn't be.
Maybe that's fair. Okay, my muscles are like actually gonna go. I can't breathe. Pretty sure I could taste blood. Just came to the fun bit. Fucking masochist. shall not kiss. That is not my responsibility.
You don't know.
There's adult bodies. That is a really good point. Yeah, okay. Oh, I'm done. I'm so gone. Show one more. One more. So close. Maybe. Oh, fuck. I thought that felt weird. One more. Because.
You die. Because of your inaccurate fucking breathing.
Fuck, I've forgotten how to do everything.
Including breathe.
I'm gonna slaughter you, I swear to God. Feed you to our fucking dogs.
Good luck with the logistics.
I'll find something, someone inside to feed you to. Shit, one more. Ah, shit. I feel so close, I can't quite do it all at once.
That is the goal.
It's more fun with the help though, and it does wilder stuff to the board, so I'm a bit closer to right. No, I've actually forgotten how to do it. All of it. Oh shit. Oh. on.
Alright. We're doing this pretty solidly for about half an hour, I think.
I'm so close. I'm so close. Okay, my legs won't do anymore. I'm so dead. Holy shit.